going to write down who's going to be here so we can all have a ride about.
Excuse me.
The girls' night out.
Okay.
Can I see without me, who wants to go have me? Boys go home.
Well, it's my year to drop. No watching at o'clock. Oh, ain't no doubt, love is girls' night out.
Okay, the only thing that's kind of odd is like Dee talked about before is this, when you do that, when you do this, I don't know where you are, but point like this, straight across. We're ending up at different, what is that, 315, okay? Okay, let's do it.
Waistline, just keep your elbows in the waist.
Yes. Because
when you turn your face front, after you've done the turn or during that. So when you do that, you go in front to do that. But this is still this way.
Right.
Ready?
It's Monday to rock. No watching at o'clock. Always shows down. Love is girls' night out.
Okay, at least you have to go to full circle with the hands. Let's face me and do a full circle.
Pam, can you tell them what word maybe they're at one point or something? What are they supposed to be? Is that?
Love is a girl's night out.
So you move it on girls.
Girls' night out.
Same
baby.
That's what it's suggesting.
Out is point though.
Right. And when you start moving on the circle up, girls' night out, and it should be there. Yes, that's it.
Clockwise.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Clockwise. Yes. Thank you.
Same way we always do.
Yeah. To the right. Go to that. Ready?
Yeah.
Face that way, do it.
Well, it's my night to rock. No watching at o'clock. Oh, ain't no doubt. Lordy, it's a girl's night out.
Your hands are
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, you have to get that circle.
Okay, now you go blow before you turn.
No.
You turn and then you blow.
Okay.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Tonight's all mine.
Line up to your middle person, who's Sherry and Linda. And you have to line up to Sue and Lisa. Sue and Lisa have to be lined up.
It's a little small, I know.
Watch the footwork, you said, okay. We have some different things coming. It's just this.
It's so dang slow.
Don't kick your feet out. Okay? Let's go, when we did it at hotels, I don't know why, we decided to come in.
up opposite way.
Yeah. But it looks over curved.
This is complicated.
Hey, I'm, when you get to my body, it's your shape.
Okay. When you get to my body?
Yeah.
I don't know. My, on my body? You know you're still a weight. I give you a lead part, yeah.
I know.
Well, I've been confused.
Well, she's cordial, you know.
Sure, I know.
Hey, well, nobody can understand me.
I can.
When you go the second time around, or more, you have
Oh, I, there's a lot of things I would have changed.
Yeah, see, I feel like you're not my good.
We're going this way, okay?
Oh, I'm on that side.
Yeah.
It's a spelly, that is leading, that is a control. Listen closely, that made us stronger. I got to keep control. Yeah.
You have to think ahead. There's nothing else to tell you. You have to think ahead of what's coming up. You can't go, oh, we're here. Also, the do-si-do, the step across word is where. Let's do just the do-si, what's the word for that section? Who remembers?
The different
types. Different types. Where are
those? There you go.
No, it has a where in it. Where fashion
is?
Yeah. Do it anyway, ready? Dun 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 dun
Thank you.
Yeah, we keep writing it off. We go this way.
Let's do it again, let me see.
We go this way.
We are walking face for, with our faces forward, and we're not turning.
Is your body...
Are we at the right ground point?
Well, I guess it's turned a little bit, but not a lot. You're not walking straight sideways, that was just awkward.
We have to turn on some.
No, so you're already facing, because you just, you did this. end up on that side. So at least you're going to leave the front row crossing, okay? You're going to leave the back row crossing, you know. So let's do it again.
I know you're...
That's why I need to know where exactly you are.
We'll get it down.
So you're going to do what you do. So...
I'm going to go over here.
Yes.
It's going to be more natural to you now, because you want to move that.
Yes.
And how many members in the front row, and how many back rows not being tied in the front row? Or you want to go with that to be color?
Let's wait till everybody. Yeah. Yeah, that can be worse.
When we get over there and get ready to move, let's do that. Let's do stop and move, make that movement, know where everybody's supposed to go.
Yeah, yeah.
How they should do it, where they should back up or...
Let's walk through this. I'm just ready, rinse. Here's the interlude. From here, you got to move. If you see somebody else, you're going to move. Do it again, rinse. Interlude, ready? Anybody else have any questions about this?
Yes.
What?
Use the sleeve from this one.
Right. Oh, wait.
One sleeve is gathered.
Did you, which sleeve did you use?
The one that's gathered.
Sorry, then you use the sleeve off of the first
off
one.
The pink one, yeah.
5, 2, 4, 6.
Yeah, I did. I'm sorry.
That's all right. 5, 2, 4, 6 is the sleeve head.
Can I see it? You know, is that just a problem with bringing that fucking elastic on?
Well, no, not elastic. You're just going to see it. We're not going to do it anyway. We're just
going to. No, is this the same thing?
The 5, 2, whatever it is.
It's like a huge sleeve is getting.
Yeah, I'm talking about the bottom.
Just like it is in the pattern.
Just like it is in the pattern. The peplum, you know, is going to be 5-inch finish, which is, and it's going to be more fitted. You got that?
Well, I have a question that my dressmaker said, if you're dancing, that usually they put elastic.
No, 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 no. It won't do that, you know, we don't leave our hands up there.
Okay.
So I'm not worried about that. And if we decide to change it, we can. Any other things that I should think of? Do we have?
Yeah, we have it right here. Right here.
You have ours? All of yours and mine? Do we get any extra material for that? Oh, yeah, we use the face.
Okay. Yours will be smaller, so it will take up as much material.
Okay. Take a break while we're doing this. Go ahead and get some coffee.
Yeah.
Michelle, girl.
Hello, Mary.
What's up? Well, Jerusalem's become a real drag. Everybody hates him.
Not that guy over there.
Who, him? They say he's different. They say he's really weird.
We don't care what people say. To us, he's always there.
Really?
To my God, I stand to
Tell a lie to my God, my God, my God, my God, my God.
Too much.
Just watch this.
Otherwise you're gonna get a crick.
You stop in the middle.
Put your eyes straight.
Yeah, but
hold your eyes straight. Don't move your eyes.
But you can just
one. No, look at me. Go. No, you're not looking at me though. Go.
Let me see.
There's not a man today who can take me away from my God. Stop.
Oh, give me some of that chore.
There's not a man who can take me away from my God.
Okay. Congestion, we are, and we have a whole line. There's not a man today who can take me away from my God. We need something there, so how about you?
So there's
gesture.
We are. And
we are. There's not a man today who could take me away from my God.
Use your inside hand this side.
The right.
Yes, the inside
hand. Are we going to do it this way or this way?
Ready?
I get to pick it.
To the right. Ready? There's not a man. Stop. There's not a man today who could take me away from my God. There's not a man today who could take me away from my God.
Give me some of that knee show rack.
There's not a man today who could take me away from my God. Yeah, do that, ready? There's not a man today who could take me away.
I want you to see Pretty Woman and to participate. So let's get out your Pretty Woman music. Let's see through it easily. Watch the show and we'll tape it. Oh, you're barking. You're just making out.
I'm sitting here,
Kate,
but
I'm
not sitting
up
Okay, ready?
ready, where is it, right feet up?
Oh, no, not there, right?
Yeah, yeah, it is, one hand down, one hand, yeah.
When you start, it's going to go all the side.
I'm going to do this part right now, so let's see what he's doing.
And the back hand is just like this?
Right. Yes, it's the.
Not here?
No. Yes.
Did I catch everybody?
Baseball pitcher.
Yes, baseball, oh, no.
Yeah.
Wait, stand up, right?
Thank you.
and stay where this is, okay? And you may even take a little curtsy at the end.
You're such a good sport.
Yeah.
Do it.
he's there, he'll take a bow for it, Zimberti. Stand up, and as she's, let's get into one, and you have to be quickly, go to the beat, wherever you belong.